the Knot of the Three Words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twist over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besought eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words. For three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year from its core flows a golden burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle.
The sound does not cease. It creeps on these forgotten walls, and no one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it. For the love of the High Wills, make the sound cease.
Thank you. Take the next of my deep pains.
Diosdado by name, Night Watchman by trade. I'm at thy mercy. You have my gratitude for quelling such an unbearable sound. We are in the Library of Denied Woods, for the pages that lie within these dusty tomes are forbidden and forever shall be. All that accompanies me here are these ponderous keys and the wandering souls that, even after death, still hunger for knowledge.